So here is the watch again, and you can see that this is a new watch face now. You can slide over for different swatch faces, messages. I just sent you this new page. So beautiful, blah, blah, blah. Yes. So this is still the beta version, so sometimes it's a little bit slow. They're working on it, and it'll be hopefully better on when it comes out. Let's see what else. I can see what to do today. So today I have two tasks to do. So these things. So food. I can push music for quick control of my my phone. Let's see. You can push this button. It's going to show you the dock. How much percentage I have. Do not disturb mode. This will ping my phone to find my phone in the room. You can click on this for app switcher. So you can go like heart rates, or these are like the apps that you want to see on the most frequent basis. So quickly go timer, and then if I want to set a timer real quick, I can click on 10 minutes, and that's it. Let's go to a different, this is the fitness complication. You can see that, I mean, the watch face, you can see that this is the, if you click on it, it's gonna show you what you do today. And because I haven't been, oh, there it is. See, your move goal. You can set your move goals. How many times you stand? When did you stand? All this stuff. What's the total steps you did today? How much calories you burned? And then, if you want to go to exercise mode, you can push this button and just go to exercise. This is my notifications from you. Slide down, and then you can see, like, hey, you got messages from these people. Credit card, how much money? I spent $350 at a coffee shop, like this right now. You can also dismiss it, or you can click on it to respond. Scribble. Hey, Caitlin, comma. This is in the video that you are looking at right now. And of course, Caitlin is spelled with a K, not in C. Oh, snap, that's actually kind of cool. Done? Yes. So it's gonna give you, you can send it as audio or you can send it as text. And you're gonna, yeah. Snapchat from Nathan. It's really good for notifications and stuff. You can force click it to clear all notifications. Pew!